All right. Break time. Self-etching is done. You can see that. It's all done now. Actually, this shit's already dry to the touch. I can't believe it. It's only been like 5 or 10 minutes, and this shit dries almost instantly to self-etching. It's so hard to make a mistake with this shit. Looks like a fucking army tank, don't it? It feels like it too. Yeah, it's built like a freaking army tank. Anyway, 1964 Lincoln Continental with suicide doors. The only car to be dubbed the American Rolls Royce this particular year, make and model. Can't wait till it's done. Supposedly there's not even 200 of these cars left in all of North America right now. Alright, in original condition. Original brakes. I even got the judges. I won the 2011 show in Pound Ridge, New York. And the judges were astounded. They said that this car is wearing the same set of brake drums it had when it left the showroom. They could not believe it. They could not believe it. I was the first one they called. Too bad I was sitting on the can in the men's room. Yeah, by the time they got back to me, you know, I still got my trophy and all to prove it, but I didn't get the photograph because you had to be there on time. You know, and they called your name, they handed you the trophy, they snapped the picture. I got the trophy. Anyway, I got two other trophies too. Two other People's Choice Award trophies. First time I ever rolled into a new cruise night in a different state. And they saw this car and the crowd was, wow, wow, bang, trophy. But wait till I get done now, baby. I'm going to start getting into some real shows. Prestigious trophies. You watch. Alright. Get back to work.